TweakPass Password Manager tool for Windows, the ultimate password manager. How to use TweakPass? Open any web browser on your Windows PC and search for TweakPass.com. Look menu icon at the top right corner and click on the Downloads button. A list of all the TweakPass platforms will be classified. Download TweakPass Windows application to get started instantly. Once the setup is installed, you will be presented with a clear interface to sign up and secure your data. So let's get started. Enter your email address and create a master password for your TweakPass vault. You can use the same credentials to access TweakPass anywhere and anytime. Agree to the terms and conditions and click on the Create Account button to set up your TweakPass account. Now the next step is secure your data with import passwords option. You can locate and save all the hidden passwords on a PC and import it to TweakPass Secure Vault. On the next screen, you will be asked to install TweakPass browser extension. The password manager can take care all of your online accounts and websites. You can add extensions for Chrome, Firefox, and Edge browsers. Once the extension is added, log in with TweakPass credentials on the extensions window. Once you are done with that, click on the Finish button to complete the sign-up process. At the next window, start adding websites for which you wish Password Manager to remember the passwords for. Add username, password, and notes to save passwords for your online accounts. Click Save. Once the website is added, let's check how TweakPass is working for you. Launch the web browser and then search the website which you added on TweakPass. As you can see, TweakPass's extensions has already fetched you your FB credentials. Therefore, you are free from remembering passwords for all your online accounts. Next feature is Secure Notes. It allows you to save all your sensitive data in a secure place, which can only be accessed by you and no one else. You can save credit card, email accounts, bank accounts, Wi-Fi passwords, software license, and any other confidential information without any hassle on TweakPass Manager. Simply select the note type, add related information, and then click on the Save button to store the information at a safe place. Next feature is Forms Fields. Here you can save all your common and most used details. That includes name, addresses, contact numbers, birthdays, postal codes, email addresses, and any other information which is generally required to be filled at all the websites for sign up. Once you are done with adding all the necessary details, click on the Save button. You can check the new note in Form Fill section. Next time, if any of the details asked to you on any website, it will be automatically filled by TweakPass on your behalf. Next feature is Account Settings, where you can reset TweakPass master password. Make sure to use the registered version of TweakPass to make the most out of its functionalities. And last but not the least, Import Passwords feature. This one helps you to identify all the hidden credentials stored on your system. Using this feature, you can easily import all those credentials in the safe, secure vault. That's it, guys. Now never forget a password with TweakPass Password Manager. Download it from the link given in the description below.